Hi friends, today we will see question number 31 from ISRO May 2017 question paper. So question number 31 is, which of the following protocol is used for transferring electronic mail messages from one machine to another? And the options are A, Telnet, B, FTP, C, SNMP and E, SMTP. So friends, now we will see a brief introduction to all the four protocols one by one. The first one is Telnet. Telnet is a user command. It uses TCP/IP protocol for accessing remote computers. On the web, HTTP and FTP protocols allow you to request specific files from remote computers, but not to actually be logged on as a user of that computer. With Telnet, you log on as a regular user with whatever privileges you may have been granted to the specific application and data on that computer. A Telnet command request looks like this. Here the computer name is Kumar. So Telnet kumar.wordis.edu. FTP, File Transfer Protocol. FTP is a standard internet protocol for transmitting files between computers on the internet. It uses TCP/IP connection. FTP is a client-server protocol. It relies on two communication channels between client and server. The first one is a command channel for controlling the conversation, and the second one is data channel for transmitting file content. Client initiates conversations with servers by requesting to download a file. Using FTP, a client can upload, download, delete, rename, move and copy files on a server. SNMP. SNMP stands for Simple Network Management Protocol. It is an application layer protocol. Internet Architecture Board IAB defines it in RFC 1157 for exchanging management information between network devices. It is a part of Transmission Control Protocol Internet Protocol Suite. SNMP is one of the widely accepted protocols to manage and monitor network elements. Most of the professionals grade network elements come with bundled SNMP agent. These agents have to be enabled and configured to communicate with the network management system, that is NMS. SMTP. SMTP stands for Simple Mail Transfer Protocol. It is a TCP/IP protocol. It is used in sending and receiving emails. It is limited in its ability to queue messages at the receiving end. It is usually used with one of the two other protocols. These are POP3 or IMAP that let the user save messages in a server mailbox and download them periodically from the server. In other words, users typically use a program that uses SMTP for sending emails and either POP3 or IMAP for receiving emails. So friends, as per our discussion, answer to this question is option D, SMTP. So, SMTP protocol is used for transferring electronic mail messages from one machine to another. So friends, thanks for watching our video. Please like, subscribe our channel and share videos to appreciate our work. If you have any doubt or questions, please comment below and keep watching our channel for videos like this.